morning. Good morning. Welcome to Interval Training. I am Melissa. We are starting at 9:30. 45 minutes of interval training. Make sure you have a set of weights, water, and a mat. And we are going to get going in about 2 minutes. So water, weights, mat, little room to move around. Hi, Ava. We're going to get going shortly. Bear with me. All right. Yeah, so for weights, if you have a couple sets, great. Something heavier, maybe something a little lighter. If not, just use what you got. That's fine. Hey, Kristen. Hi, Mary. Good morning. If you're just coming on, this is interval training. We're now down to 45 minutes. We're gonna pack it all in, 45 minutes. Thanks, girl. I've been at the beach. And it's my tanning foam, Kristen. It works on my face. All right, so we have a few rounds today. I'm gonna time everything. Like I always say, if you need a longer breather than what I give you, just take it. Take whatever you need, okay? Make it your own workout. And just go at your own pace. I'll have options for everything. If we're doing a move where you're jumping, I'll have a different option for you. So take those when you need it. That's why they're there. One of the moves today, we will be doing a wall sit. If you don't have a sturdy wall near you, you could always hold a squat or do a squat. We're gonna be doing some bicep curls off the wall. All right, that's my spiel. We're gonna get going. Let's warm it up. All right, nice and easy to start. Just a little jog. If you don't want to jog, just march it out. Just nice and easy, just loosening up those arms, those legs, keeping your shoulders relaxed. Abs zipped up nice and tight. There's 10 and 8. Here, just step it out. We're gonna go into a step and squat. Four more right here. Four, three, step and squat. So out, in, out. Toes are pointing towards the front. Chest is up. Sinking those hips. Warming up that lower body for six and five. Four, you don't have to drop too low. Just warming up. Good. Right into a lateral lunge. Out, in. Lengthen those legs. Pushing off that outside foot. Keeping that chest up. Out. Let's go six more. Five. Four more. Last two. Good. Right back to your jog right here. Four march. Works. Good. Land on your feet. 10 more. 9, 8, 6, 4. Step touch. Nice and easy. For 4, 3. Good. Back to your step and squat. Out and in. Out, in. This time maybe you drop a little lower. For 8. Back to your heel. Six. Five. Last three. There's two. Good. Feet together. Hips back. Just press. Press. Eight more. All that weight in your heels. Five. Four. Last two. Rise up. Lateral lunge. Out. In. Out. For eight. And seven. Touch nice and easy, just side to side. your right foot out. Big reach overhead. Turn all the way into it. Load your legs, arms up. Reaching through your fingertips. Let's pulse it out. Good. Just about an inch here. 8, 7. Relax your shoulders. 4. Good. Rise up back to center. Release your arms. Right back to your side to side. Good. Nice. There's 8. Keep your head above your heart. 6, 4. Hold it to the other side. Point the foot out. Big reach. Turn into it. Close your legs, arms up. Little pulse. You're 8 and 6. Last 4. Good. Back to center. Hands on the front of your thighs. Turn your shoulder in. Not dropping those heads, eyes in front. For 8 and 6. 3. Good. Hold it here. Round up. Walk your feet in just a bit. Long arms. Tap a shin. Rise up. Hand to your opposite shin. Drop. For 6. 5. 4 more. Last 2 and 1. Keep your arms long, palms towards the floor, feet come in, hand towards your opposite foot. You don't have to reach it. Do your best, just twisting through, getting that mobility in your waist. There's 6, 5, abs engaged. 3, last 2. Good, big arm circle. Circle them back. Forward for 4. Last 2. And then just a little twist. Nice and easy here. Last 4. Alright, give me a big deep breath. Inhale. Exhale, blow it out. We're going to get right into it. Alright. So each round, you're going to have 2 moves. We'll get some strength, we'll get some cardio. We're gonna be using our abs this whole workout. So your first move, you're gonna go for a minute. You're gonna come into a sumo squat position, feet nice and wide, toes out. You're gonna have your arms at 90 degrees. You're gonna drop, open, close, rise up. Keeping that connection between your elbow and your waist. That's your 1 minute move. Then you're gonna come either down to the ground or you can come off of any stable surface you have. And we're gonna go into 40 seconds of climbers, either here or right here. Keeping your shoulder over your wrist, keeping that active plank, okay, that flat back. Hi, Kate. All right, so starting with those weights, again, palms face each other, arms at 90, feet wide. You're gonna drop, open, don't rush through these. You're gonna keep that chest lifted. All right, get in position. Feet wide, toes out. Woo! Starting in 5, you have 1 full minute. Ready? Let's go. Drop, open, and lift. You're working where your shoulder meets your bicep. You're working those inner thighs. Drop, open, close. You wanna add on a little bit. You can lift those heels as you rise up. Drop. Open and lift. So you're not forcing that turnout, okay? It's not a huge move. Keeping those elbows connected to your side. Open, keep that chest up, shoulders relaxed. You're already halfway. And then we're gonna move to the floor and get into those climbers. Drop, open. Dropping as low as you're comfortable. Really working that lower body. Woo, 15 seconds, open, okay. Close, lift, drop. Keep breathing, keep that belly drawn in. Let's go 5 seconds. 3, and rest. Good, carefully putting those down. We're gonna set up for our mountain climbers. Starting in 10, shoulders over wrists. Belly drawn in tight. 5, 3, we're going for 40 seconds. Let's go. Drive those knees in. Back is long. Eyes in front of you on the floor. You don't want to jog it in. Stay right here. Whatever works. Remember, you can always come off the floor leaning on a stable surface. Put up. Halfway. We're going to do this round one more time after. Breathe in. Woo. 10 seconds. 8. 6. 4. And relax. Knees down. Take it back. Take your time getting up. We're going to go right back from the top. Take a little breather, catch your breath. Same thing, feet wide, elbows in, arms at 90. Drop open, okay? Adding that heel lift at the top if you want it. Starting in 10 seconds. Feet wide, there's 5. Right angle. Let's go, drop, open, and rise up. Good. Stay lifted in that chest. Maybe you drop a little lower this time through. Again, you can add that heel lift at the top if you want a little extra. Otherwise, just stay where you are. And again, we're not forcing those arms to turn out. Small movement, working with your own range of motion. Woo! Keep it up. Halfway there. Drop. Open. And lift. Those shoulders away from your ears. Nice lifted chest. Belly drawn in. Keep it up. You've got about 10 seconds. And then we're going to go back to those climbers. Keep going. 5, 3, and rest. Good. Put them down nice and easy. Back to those climbers. Last time we're doing climbers today. Nice. Get them out of the way, right? All right, we're starting in 10 seconds. Shoulders over wrists. Or find some stable surface. Stay up top. 3. Let's go. Drive your knee in. Drive them in. Pull that belly. Keep that long spine. Shoulders stay stacked over those hands. Woo! Keep breathing. 40 seconds here. You're just about halfway. Keep it up. Pull. Pull. Keep those abs. Pull that belly towards your spine. 10. 8. 6. Woo. 3. Rest. Relax. All right, take a breather. Take your time getting up. I want you walking around, sipping on a little water. That was round one. We're gonna go into round two shortly. Catching our breath. All right, next up, if you have a little heavier, you can try it here. We're gonna do a row into a kickback. So you're gonna have your feet together, hinged forward, my weight's in my heels, my back is nice and long. You're gonna pull your elbows in tight, up nice and high. And press back in, always coming back to start pulling from the floor. Okay, if you need an option here, you can alternate arms. All right, just keep your hinge forward and keep that weight in your heels. And then your second move, feet together, out and in, either hopping it or stepping it. Touching the floor if you can, you don't have to. All right, starting in 10. Feet together. Same thing, we're going in a minute, or 4 minutes. All right, hinging forward. In 3, palms face each other. Let's go. Pull, back, in, down. Pull, squeeze those triceps as you press back. So as you're rowing up, you're getting into that upper back, and then you're getting into those triceps. Always coming back to start. Drop, pull, back. If it's more comfortable, you can always stagger your feet. Whatever works with your feet, just make sure you're keeping that little hinge forward. You're pulling your elbows high, and you're pulling them close to your body. Back, in, down, pull. Nice, steady breath. Really focusing in on that upper back, those triceps. Up, back. Got about 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Keep pulling, squeezing. Woo! There's 10, 8, 6, keep it up, 5, 3, and rest. Rise up, put your weights down. Take a little shoulder roll. We're going to go into those touchdowns. 10 seconds. Feet together. We're going for 40. In 3, 2, out and in. Again, you don't have to jump. You can step it, alternating legs. Try to keep that chest up, sinking those hips back. If you're jumping, you're landing soft. Woo! So again, we're gonna do this round one more time. Keep it up. Well more than halfway. There's 10, 8, 6, keep breathing, 2, rest, relax, tap it out, catch your breath. We're going to go into that second final set, and then we'll move on to round 3. Catching your breath, same thing, grabbing those weights, feet together or stagger, pulling, pressing, and always coming back down towards the floor. Woo. Starting in 5. Ready? 3. Inch forward. Let's go. Pull. Press. In. Lower down. Pull high. Press back. Keeping that long spine. No arching to that back. Woo. Really focusing on that upper back. Really squeezing those triceps as you press away. Up, back. Good. Not dropping your head, keeping your eyes in front. Just a little dip forward. Pull. More than halfway. Keep it up. Keep your feet wherever they're comfortable. Just keep that hinge. Keep that bend to those knees. 20 seconds, keep breathing. Then we're gonna do those touchdowns one last time. Drop, roll, press and squeeze. 10, woo! 6, 4, and rest, good. Put them down nice and easy. Shake it out. Last time with those touchdowns. Starting in 5, feet together, those shoulders a roll. Let's go, out and in. You don't have to hop, you can do that stepping side to side. Good, taking it wide and narrow. And that chest up, touching down to the floor if you can. You don't have to, you could be right here. Woo, keep it up. Halfway. Breathe in, keep moving. We're gonna go into round 3 after this. Woo! There's 10, 5, 3, and rest. Catch your breath. Don't just stop moving. Keep your feet moving. Little sips of water. Walk around. All right, remember I said we'd be doing a wall sit. We're gonna do a wall sit bicep curl. Two options. With your weights, loading your legs, knee over ankle, flat thighs, back into the wall. You're either gonna be right here. You don't have a sturdy wall near you. Just squat and curl, okay? Shifting that weight back to your heels. All right, get those weights, and then your second move, we're gonna come back to the floor. Option to stay standing and do regular jumping jacks, or you're gonna come down for plank jacks either here or stepping it out. All right? Grab your weights, head to the wall or set up for that squat with your toes front. All right, remember, when you're at the wall, all your weight in your heels, low back, pressed into that wall, flat thighs. Starting in three, get low, let's go. Attach those elbows to your waist. Control that weight. Really focusing on those biceps. If this is too much, just alternate. I want weight in your heels. You should be able to pick those toes up off the floor. Really press that low back into the wall. Get that nice support. Woo! Keep it up. Resist that weight on the way down on those curls. Really focus on those biceps. Keep it up. Woo! Got 20 seconds. Do what you can. How are those legs? No cheating, stay in those legs. I can see you. Wouldn't that be nice? 10 seconds. 8, 6, 4. And rest. Carefully push off that wall if you're on the wall. Weights down. Plank jacks or regular jacks. And if you're not jumping, always be right here, okay? But if you're on the floor, shoulders over wrists. Starting in 5, psyching myself up for this one. 3, woo! Jack it out, let's go, out and in, back is long, a nice active plank position. Shoulders over wrists, eyes in front on the floor. Pull that belly towards your spine. Remember your options. You can tap out if you want to. You don't have to jack. Halfway. Woo! Pull that belly in. 10 seconds time. Step. 5, 3, and rest. Woo! Relax. Take your time getting up. Grab water if you need it. Doing that round one more time. Load it. All right, we're going back to the wall. Same thing. If you don't have that wall, I want you right here. Okay? Sinking your hips back. Otherwise, load your legs. Get your weight. Weight in your heels. Knees over ankles. 3. Let's go. Last time we're on the wall today. Woo! Resisting that weight on the way down. Good breath. Keep pressing that back into the wall. Keep it up. Weight in your heels. You should be able to pick those toes up a little. No problem. Woo! Halfway. Last time we're here today. Make it count. Keep it up. Press that back and get that support. Keep it up. Got a little over 10 seconds. There's 10. 8, 6, 4. Good. Carefully press off that wall. Last time for those plank jacks. All right, we got this. 40 seconds of plank jacks. Get yourself set up. We're starting in 10. Take longer in between if you need it. Listen to your bodies. There's 3. Shoulders over wrists. Let's go. Out and in. Out and in. Woo! Pull that belly towards your spine. Up. That flat back. Don't let those hips come up here, okay? Keep it in line with that spine. step. We're gonna go into round four. All right, take a little breather. Walk around a little if you need it. All right, guys, we're actually gonna stay on the floor for this first one. You're gonna lie it back with your weight, legs long, coming into a chest press position. So arms at 90, knuckles towards the ceiling. You don't wanna be here, you're gonna hurt your wrist. We're gonna take that weight over your chest as you raise those legs up. I want you to bring your legs down slow, your arms down slow. If it's too much with the legs, stay right here, okay? Then just put them down, legs at 90, pointing your toes, hands behind your head. We're gonna go into bicycle, okay? Keeping your elbows open, getting that shoulder blade off the floor. Chest press with a leg lift if you want it. Bicycle. Woo! How we doing? Starting in five, get those weights ready, 90 degrees. Three, long legs, knuckles towards the ceiling, let's go. Weight right over your chest, breathe this on the way down. Exhale on the way up. Nice control. Don't let that weight pull those arms down. You control that movement. Stay strong. Again, too much with the legs, keep your feet on the ground, hips width. Do what works for you. Keep that lower back attached to the mat. Keep that connection on the floor. Woo! Focusing on that breath. Got about 20 seconds. Oh, resist that weight. Control those legs on the way down. Four, three, and rest. Good. Those weights down. Relax. Get ready for those bicycles. Starting in 10, 9, 7. Legs up. 5. Hands behind your head. 3, 2, let's go. Whatever you need. We are going into round 5. Alright, take a breather. Woo. How are we doing, friend? Oh, my hair is crazy. Alright, next up, we're going to start just on that right leg, right arm. So all you need is one weight. You're going to step it out into a squat. You're going to take it out and then pull it high. So when I'm pulling, I'm not lifting up, I'm sliding that weight up my body, leading with my elbow. So it's out, pull high, out, pull high. Then we'll put that down, staying on that right leg, back, knee lift, or little hop, okay? Using those nice runner's arms. Right side first, left side after. All right, so a minute on the weight, 40 seconds on that runner's lunge. Grab your one weight, starting in 5, palms facing you, feet together, let's go, out, pull high, out, pull, sinking your hips, keep your toes pointing towards the front, woo, out, pull, pull that elbow to the outside, getting into your upper back, your shoulder, working that lower body, woo, you drop it lower, drop, pull. Breathing, guys. Stop. Pull. Keep this hand wherever you're comfortable. Woo! More than halfway. Keep breathing. 15 seconds. Out. Pull. Slide that weight up your body. 10. 8. Keep it up. Last 3, 2, and rest. Put it down. Shake it out. Right leg back. Again, you're either dropping, pulling your knee and dropping into a lunge, or you're going to add that little hop. 3, 2, let's go. Use those arms. I'll show you from the side. Here, or right here. Okay, you don't have to jump it. Good, keep that chest up. Woo! If you are jumping, land soft. Use those arms, use those legs. Nice steady breath. Keep it up. Woo, 20 seconds. Sweet feeling that standing leg. 5, same thing, stepping out, pulling high, 3, let's go, out, pull, drop, pull, lead with your elbow, pull, shoulder, upper, back, legs, booty, drop, pull, woo, sliding that weight up, not lifting my forearm, drop, pull, halfway, out, pull, woo, stay with me, 20 seconds, out, pull, breathe in, keep that lifted 10, 8, 6, last two, rest, put it down, woo, catch your breath, left leg, same thing, keeping that leg back, either dropping a knee pull or adding that half, starting in 10, I hope you're all still with me, 5, let's go. Half if you want it. Woo! Use those arms to help you. Dropping into those legs. Lifting off, whether you're jumping or not. Halfway. Keep it up. Keep that chest up. Keep those shoulders away from your ears. 10 seconds. 8, 6, 3, and rest, relax, walk around, catch your breath, alright, guess what, one round left, heavier weights if you have them, we're going to do deadlifts, so your feet are going to be hips width, that weight's going to be in front of you, sinking your hips back, taking them out, standing up, squeezing your butt. Down, up. Then we're gonna do high knees. Here, or right here. Keeping those abs engaged, okay? Last two moves. How are we doing? All right. Deadlifts, all about that squeeze. Booty, hamstring. Not a squat, little bend to your knees. Keeping your eyes in front of you. Starting in 5, don't drop your head. Straight. Let's go. Like you're taking a bow, stand up tall, swing your butt. Down, shift that weight back to your heels. I'm only dropping to right about below my knees. Standing up tall, squeezing my butt. Heavier the weight up front on these, the more you're going to get that rear. These are a good one to challenge your weight, because you're not lifting it above the shoulder, just hanging on. Woo. Eyes in front, none of this, okay? Nice control. Woo. 20 seconds, then we're going to go into those high knees. More than halfway. my knee. Five, wink, wink. 10 seconds. 8, 6, 4, and rest. Put them down. Alright, take a breather. Last move of the day. Still cardio. We're just gonna change it up a little bit. Alright, this time we're all gonna come into a fast beat. 40 seconds of fast beat. You can stay here if you want to. Or when I say high, you're gonna jump high. When I say low, you're gonna kick your feet back. When I say right, you're gonna turn it to the right. Same for left. It's kind of like Simon Says, pat your head, rub your belly. Just move. Starting in 5, 3, get low, fast feet. Take it high, low, to the right. Towards your glute, stretching that quad. Ooh, finding your balance. Good. Other side, point those toes, hinge at your hips, still keeping your head above your heart. heel in. Good. Take a big step out. Big deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Thank you so much for watching. All of our Facebook Lives get posted to our YouTube channel, so be sure to check that out if you've missed any. And check out our Zoom classes we're offering through Mind Body. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're all sweating like I am. Miss you. Bye.